Nothing Fancy from the CD Big as a Berry, Megan Mullally, and Supreme Music Program.
Now I remember it all very well. Looking back, it was the summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room rundown shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Mama went home and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into that dancing dress, spit on the side, cleaned up my lips. Tears welling up in her troubled eyes as I started to speak. She looked at our pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. Your paw's run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched the roach come across the toe of my high-heeled shoe. It sounded like somebody else that was talking, asking Mama, what do I do? Well, just be nice to the German fancy, and they'll be nice to you. Here's your watch and back, you don't let me down. Here's your watch and back, you don't let me down.
Yes, you were.
I charmed a king, a congressman, an occasional aristocrat. And I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat.
She ain't a bad, no, no.